Outside the window, no note, just wind. Roofs with no names, no towers with names to sell anything. Streets, corners, crossings, lampposts with no names. A room with no nose, but the sound of a bell ringing through the glass window. A wind and its sound with no shadow in the sky which has no name. Hunger, desire, an unsolved blank paradise. Let me open the window. Let me look at the tree reaching to the sky as tall as the top floor balcony I stand on. Let me forget it's called a tree. Let me forget the name we assigned to it, to carry itself along with it. Let me remind me of the fact that I breathe the same air light with it. Let me realize it's me. A reality of blessings and curses and a magic sorcery. God, gods with no name, called with a variation of names by us. How do their roles change if we stop calling them by names at all? In the ocean of people, I hear my name called. I turn around to look for the source as others with the same name do the same. In the ocean of wildflowers, I notice one flower I know the name of, and I feel so intimately close to it as if it were my own image reflected on the water. Another bell ringing, another day of being human. An afternoon with the voice of an anonymous cantor and sounds created by an anonymous instrumentalist all merge into a magical realism of time, life. An afternoon with the voice of a human and sounds of another human playing various instruments made by other humans. Moon-shaped eternity, a sun-shaped moment now, a star-shaped flavor of time, all a puff, a bubble, a breath of nothing, everything. Birds do fly and come home to sleep in their nests without thinking of human words. Blood red, wine red, and fire gold. Le chant, la musique, la comédie, la danse. An anonymous joy of living life, whether it's a comedy or a tragedy, or a tragic comedy or a comic tragedy. Yes, hop, step, jump,